And happy Wellness Wednesday. Thank you for joining me in this exclusive Holistic Diabetes Solutions Facebook group. And I'm your host, Cheryl Ivanisky. I'm a diabetes wellness authority and a doctor of holistic medicine. But more than that, I'm your friend. You know, I'm a woman who shares the same struggles, the same frustrations, sometimes the same roller coasters when it comes to diabetes and effective self-care. And, you know, all the information that there is out there, you know, you wonder how effective is it? Is it on target? Is it for real? And what of that information can I really take to be valuable? Well, I'm here to work through myths and trials, tribulations, and share tips. So thank you again for joining today. You know, through the years, and for those of you who are just getting to know me, some of you may know this about me, I'm not sure, but I was born into a family where diabetes was prevalent from my grandparents all the way down to my nieces. So basically every generation. And, you know, through the decades, it's really interesting because as I was younger, I used to go to all the family doctor visits with my grandparents who lived a few doors away. So we were a part of our everyday life with my grandparents. So it's interesting that every decade, the information was the same with such little hope and such little progress. And then when I was diagnosed in my 30s, actually at the age of 30, abruptly with type 1 diabetes, and I was getting the same information and the grim prognosis that my grandmother had for so many years, I just sat there and said, seriously? There's got to be so much more. And so to the point, I actually wrote a book called Having a Life of More, because there's just got to be more. And so I took a stand right then and there that life was going to be different and that I would have choices and people with diabetes would have choices. So let's figure out what they are and let's find the solutions. So that's why this group was founded. So for those of you just getting to know me, there's a little bit more information, make it a little bit more personal so that you get that I can really relate to you and your families and your loved ones. So just wanted to say that I started coaching clients back in the mid-90s with diabetes, and most of them, to be honest, the most number of people I had were nurses, pharmacists, there were a couple of naturopathic doctors, but the highest interest of group other than nurses were natural nutritionists and fitness trainers. So I really found that those healthcare professionals had a real interest, in addition to people who had diabetes too. But it was really reassuring for me then to know that people were interested in helping people with diabetes, because really there was nothing then. And there's so little now really from a holistic standpoint that we've decided to bring that live with Facebook, and we've decided to bring that live in coaching programs and with an academy that we're launching in just a couple of months. And I'll tell you more about that in a minute. But you know, I get a lot of questions, and one of the burning questions I've been asked over the last couple of months, and this might be a question you have too, is what does holistic mean? And it means different things to different people, but if you look it up in the dictionary, actually holistic means the idea or concept of holism, meaning that all of our bodies and all of our mind, emotions, physical, spiritual, are all interconnected, so that when one is out of balance, the others are out of balance. And that is so true. However, to me, it goes beyond that. So for me, you know, I look at holistic meaning the best of what's available. So I look at not discounting anything, but looking at extracting what the best is of traditional medicine, what the best is of natural medicine and natural approaches, and combining them to truly have an integrative approach. So for me, as someone who has a very rare form of very serious diabetes, which is type 1.5A, that's how specific it gets, my body and other people with type 1 diabetes, our immune system, our beta cells, and our pancreas have attacked themselves. And so they're non-existent or produced very minute trace amounts of insulin. So we cannot survive. We will not live to see another day if we are not having an injections or a delivery system of insulin into our bodies. Thank goodness that only accounts for about 5 to 8% of people with diabetes. So I look at extracting the best of traditional medicine, and for that I'm grateful because it helps keep me alive. But when it comes to prevention, when it comes to restoration, when it comes to avoiding complications, when it comes to reversing type 2 diabetes and pre-diabetes, it's really all about the proactiveness. So I look at seriously combining the best of tradition with prevention and looking on all levels. I don't know if you were able to see recently the summit that we had here through the Holistic Diabetes Solutions, and one of my guests was a doctor I respect, and I've been actually a student and a client of his work for the last 5 years. And his name is Dr. Bradley Nelson, and he is the creator of the Emotion Code and Body Code work, which talks all about where emotions get trapped in the body, and when they're released, your body's able to heal. Interestingly enough, and I'm just going to share this with you, Louise Hayes, I'm a Louise Hayes lover. I don't know if you're familiar with Louise Hayes. She has multiple books, but Heal Your Life, or You Can Heal Your Life, is one of them. So if you ever get to see this book, this is her first and original book. And it is really all about how emotions do get trapped in our bodies and ways that we can release them. So again, holistic, combining all of the above. Now I'll tell you, and I'm going to share something with you and give you an opportunity for my free chapter in a book that I was a co-author in with 21 other wonderful experts in their fields of holistic medicine. It's called The Handbook to Holistic Health. And in my chapter, I talk about 11 principles of diabetes wellness. And what I'm going to do is, if you come to my website, CherylIvaniski.com, and I think if you go to, let me just look it up. If you go to holisticdiabetessolutions.com /books, you can download that free chapter. It's got a lot of information in it. And the one thing that all of the experts in this book had in common was that prescription medications really do burden the system. As you know, they can be great and you can need them and there is a place for them at times, but so many of the times those prescription medications can make so many people dependent on them when there are other ways that we can work with the body to help restore it from the root cause, not from taking care of the symptoms and hoping that they don't come back. So that's one thing. Now, another thing that I wanted to share with you is that there is something really exciting. There's an upcoming conference at the end of April, April 30th to May the 3rd. So it's a Thursday to a Sunday. And what's so exciting about this is the Robert Redfords, the Clint Eastwoods, the Al Pacinos, and the Brad Pitts of the movie industry, all the godfathers and the grandmasters of acting, we have brought in, when I say we, the producer who produces the event, the Conference of Traditional Healing, has brought together some of the grandfathers and godfathers of holistic medicine that helped you to heal your health naturally. They include Dr. Colin Campbell, and this is the man who wrote the China Study. There are engineers from NASA. There are things. Hello, you guys. Hi, Lori. Hi, Lori. And Reza. Hi, Reza. Hi, Whitney. Hi, Carolyn. So the godfathers and grandfathers and grandmothers of holistic medicine are going to be at this conference. Over 30 great workshops, speakers, and catch this. One of the guests on my summit called me and said, Cheryl, this summit was so amazing. I think we need to bring some of these summit speakers live, and I'd really like to dedicate a conference within a conference to you for your diabetes. How about it? And so I jumped at the opportunity, and here's what he's offering me to offer you, which is the conference is $297, and he's offering it for $200 off for $97 for you if you want to join through my website. So for 4 days, all access passes. And here's the kicker for those of you. Hello over here. Hi, guys. Thanks for joining. And if you have comments, let me know. Hi, Lori. It's so true. Looking forward to reading the chapter. That's great. Yes. Download that chapter. Where was I? Oh, yeah. So here's the kicker. So on April the 30th, you get this great deal. Let me know and email us at info@CherylIvaniski.com if you've gotten your ticket. And here's an even more amazing point. Joel Fuhrman, the 6 times New York bestselling author, who was on my summit, who's becoming a great friend. He's coming out with his next book. We actually have something really special that we're bringing to the full-day workshop on the 30th. We are going to give you all an opportunity to ask your burning questions. So we want you to come with as many questions as you have, because we're going to have a live Q&A and a panel. So we want you all to come, and this will truly be an opportunity for you to ask your burning questions, meet the speakers, but also we're going to have a TV studio live in there where we're going to be interviewing the speakers and getting testimonials from the audience. So if you want to be a part of that, we want you to email us at info@cherylivinitsky.com so we can start to pre-schedule those over the 4 days. So lots of great stuff. So I hope that you are able to get some good distinctions on what holistic means and what that can mean for you, because really when it comes down to it, it's really about asking yourself, you know, is this one day in my life, or is this day one of the rest of my life? And it's all about you knowing that you have choices to make and looking at the holistic point of view of what else is possible and extracting the best of prevention and tradition and making it truly yours with what resonates with you. So thank you for joining me live today. And if you have any questions, put them in the comments. Write us at info@cherylivinitsky.com or even at our Holistic Diabetes Solutions. And we'll be happy to answer them. And let us know what you want to hear about in upcoming wellness tips, so we make sure that we get you covered. Okay, so until then, have a great week and have a healing day in your life. Over and out. Talk soon. Hi, Cora. Bye, Cora. Bye, guys.